Thinking about how old you want to get before you die can literally gift you a second life. Ah, cafe. So yesterday I had a conversation with an inspirational 60-year-old woman 2 weeks from retirement. Her employer's rules state that when you turn 60, you can no longer work there. So with the gravitas, the maturity, the mastery that makes her so inspirational, she's accepted all this and now she wants to go into refirement. And that's why she asked me to coffee. So when I posed the question to her, how old do you want to be with health, with wealth, with contribution before you die? She started thinking for the first time. She said, I want to turn 100. Man, I'm going to have a second career. What a joyful conversation this turned out to be.